We are living in a time of rapid and unpredictable change, a time of hyperchange. We need to start thinking fast and planning ahead. Now, we're lucky because our association has made that initial effort. They have begun to develop a strategic plan for the profession as a whole to guide us into the year 2017. But how do we plan in terms of this? How do we go forward with this?